New this morning, a trash fire causes 4 people and 2 dogs to evacuate from their homes last night. Around 11:30 p.m., Shreveport firefighters were dispatched to the 2900 block of Meadow Avenue. When they arrived, they noticed 2 trash cans that were on fire that began to spread toward the home. No one was injured, and the home was left with minimal damage. The cause of that fire is under investigation.